look for. It's awesome detail. I don't make it like this anymore. Everything's cookie cutter. Full of junk. This is kind of cool. Looks like it must have been built in there or something for maybe a statue or something. There's the piece that went in there. See that, FMJ? Go see what's in the kitchen. This place is shifty. Little bird nest up there. Small wallpaper. So weird, there's these old pulleys in here to raise and lower the kitchen windows. I've never seen those before. These are vintage. That is pretty cool. Old VHS tapes. Old paint cans. There's no basement in here. This room's kind of weird. Where the chimney used to be. This used to go to. It's like an old tape player. It's pretty sweet. So this must have been like the back bedroom or the dining room. There's the bathroom. Some more weird wallpaper. Yeah, this is a bedroom. Not much in here. Here, guys, you can see how shifted this whole house is. Huge crack. It's tilted. Yeah, this place probably will go sometime. Hopefully not when we're in it.
You heading up, Mickey? Look at that staircase, that's pretty cool.
They're all rotted away.
It's a nice vintage banister. Be safe.
Let's see what's upstairs. These are completely gone. Color scheme in here is wild. Come on, floor, be good. Wonder if there used to be like an old stained glass window in here or something. much in here. This old railing is pretty cool. This is where the floor gets nasty, I bet. Here we go. This bathroom's got a case of the peelies. These old wood frames up here. Whoa. Pink, nothing in here, but the color scheme up here is just wild. Unreal. I do not want to fall through this floor. Holy buckets. There's where the hole was from up in the kitchen. There's the chimney. This last room. The color scheme is just freaking wild. Nails and boards. Top drawer. This house is shifty as can be. It's like a really big closet. Another old wooden door. And you know it's got a keyhole on it. An old skeleton key. Guys, that's about it for up here. The floor is gone. I like this. This is strange though, with that window there in the back closet. It's just, I don't know. Like I said before, I wonder if stained glass wasn't in there. You think so, FM?
More than likely.
Dude, that'd be sweet if that was still in there. Down into the junk. Well, pretty cool place, guys. Wasn't full of garbage, but still a pretty cool explorer. It's an old farmhouse. These things are awesome. The detail they put into certain things back then. Even this rounded ceiling, you don't see stuff like this all the time anymore. Nails sticking up everywhere. Yeah, this place is pretty cool. It's a shame it went down like this, but look at that. Some more old pink wallpaper. These little vines are cool. Everybody's been looking for the unicorn their whole life, and we find the sad one.